100 cities, counties, and school districts have applied for the first round of grants from the state's opioid settlement with drug manufacturers. $23 million will be distributed to fight fentanyl trafficking and to help with addiction treatment as well as education. Oklahoma's attorney general says everyone who applied for that money will be considered using a rubric. Recommendations on how to split the $23 million will be made to the full Oklahoma Opioid Abatement Board for a vote come late May.